Here's one of the most unique Necrophagist riffs.